Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Welcome to Film Club.
Some of these films are actually quite good.
Films are there to be enjoyed, yeah, and we have great fun. But there is a place for films that make you think as well.
We've selected films like Adulthood, The Last King of Scotland, Amistad, and other movies which have historic importance and maybe will teach the kids things about other places and other issues.
It's 12.
A very sad and powerful film. The Boy in the Striped Pyjamas is a film we can all learn something from. This is not a film for you to sit down with popcorn and drinks, but a film we should all watch and remember so that we do not repeat the mistakes of the past.
It means that my opinion does matter, and it's not just doing stuff to help me with exams and everything, is to help other people understand what I feel and what I think.
I sort of see our film club like a wee seed in each of them, and you know, hopefully there'll be film clubs in the next school they go to, and that seed will be watered and it'll grow, and we'll have a wee forest of thinkers by the end of it.
I've reviewed Spirited Away, I've reviewed Chicken Run, I have reviewed Bugsy Malone, I've reviewed
Firing your laser gun.
Right. Can you stop them? Can you make them stop?
For a lack of better words, it's probably the best thing that you can do in school.